So from time to time I get asked about numbers. How do you put the value from a cell in one table into a cell in another table? Now it's very simple once you know the trick, but it's kind of too simple. So sometimes it's hard for people to see what the solution is. Because you know you can do formulas where you say you add two cells together. Like for instance, I have two cells here with values 3 and 6 in them. In this cell I can start a formula here. I'll do that with the equals key. And then I could click here, hit plus, and click there. So B2 plus C2 and the result is 9. But I could have done just one cell. So I could do equals here and just click there, B2, and stop there. And now what's there? Well, it's just the value of this cell. So if I change this cell to something like 77, this other cell picks it right up. And it works the same whether it's in the same table or not. So if I go in here and I hit equals, if I just click here to insert the value or the reference for that cell, which in this case will be table 1 colon colon B2, then I get the same thing. And if I change it here, you can see it changes in both places. Now it looks pretty complex to have this here, but you know, you can type that. You can go table 1. It even gives you a little help there at the bottom. And then you do two colons, and then I would look and see this is B2, and I can type it. But I don't have to. I can just click. So I can do equals and click on that cell and it inserts it right away. So let's look at a more practical example here. For instance, here is a sheet that has two tables in it. And one table has sales and it's got a total at the bottom. And I want to then put that here where then a commission can be calculated and a total profit. So I just want to carry this value over to here. So all I would do is click in there, hit equals, click there, and you can see it inserts sales colon colon and then C13, and there I go. And whatever this value is, it's going to be reflected here. So if I change one of these numbers here, you can see it updates the total, which then updates this cell as well. And I could have typed in this. I could have typed in sales, and you can see it's even going to help me down here. And then I could type in B or C13 and get the answer there. So I could type it in, or it's just much easier to click to grab it like that. Now this works across tables in the same sheet, but it also works across sheets in the same way. So here I've got the same thing. Say I put this results table here. I could then reference the cell the same way. I could go in here. I'm going to hit equals. Now I'm going to click here to switch sheets. And I'm still entering a formula here. You can see I still have this floating formula I'm entering in on the other sheet. I can click there and then I hit return and it's going to return me to where I started, where I was entering this formula in. And you could see it actually grabs the number from the other sheet. And it actually doesn't need to even include the sheet name in this because sales is a unique title. If I was using no titles, then it would need to have the sheet. And you can actually have better names than sheet 1, sheet 2. I can actually click in here or double click in here. I have to dismiss this. Double click in here and you can see I could name, you know, this sheet 1 or something a little bit more descriptive here. And then I can use that in a formula as well. So you don't have to leave these at sheet 1, sheet 2. But that's how you do it. That's how you can have a value simply linked to another cell in another table or another cell in a table in another sheet as well.